The super wealthy across the world have a lot in common. One of the things that seems to be a common denominator for all of them is the vast number of homes they all have. You have Warren Buffett with 2 homes, Zuckerberg with 7 homes, Gates with 4 homes, and Bezos with 10 homes. Although most of these homes are investments, the billionaires seem to select homes that are close to where they do business and vacation. One of these super rich, Elon Musk, had 7 homes. Musk and the companies affiliated with him own at least 7 residences collectively worth over $100 million, mostly in the Los Angeles area. Musk bought his first piece of Bel Air real estate in late 2012. The Tesla CEO started off by renting the colonial-style house in 2010 and lived there with his 5 sons. He later purchased the mansion for $17 million, although it's now estimated to be worth $22.3 million. The house has 20,248 square feet of space divided into different wings with a total of 7 bedrooms. It also has a 2-story library. The kitchen features a brick ceiling, the backyard has a pool, a tennis court, and a view of the exclusive Bel Air Country Club. The house also has a gym and a wine cellar. Now, Musk bought 2 other houses on the same street, including one for $6.75 million in October of 2013. Beloved actor Gene Wilder lived in this 2,756-square-foot, 3-bedroom, 3-bathroom ranch-style home for over 30 years until 2007. Musk uses the house as a private school for his children, and in a 2015 interview with Vogue, the billionaire CEO described it as like a little schoolhouse on the prairie, except in Bel Air and on a golf course. Musk later purchased 2 more Bel Air mansions on an adjacent street, another ranch house for $20 million in July 2015, and an unfinished mansion for $24.25 million in 2016. 2 years later, Musk reportedly bought another mansion next door to those. The property, a colonial-style 2-story home built with a white brick facade, is estimated to be worth $4.2 million. Musk had bought yet another Los Angeles mansion for $4.3 million in July of 2015, but apparently didn't maintain it well. The Wall Street Journal described this property as unkempt with a scruffy, bush-filled front yard, a stained glass window, a clay rabbit, and dead plants in pots by the front door. He also owns another estate nearby located in the ritzy Bay Area suburb of Hillsboro. The 100-year-old 16,000-square-foot Mediterranean-style mansion boasts 10 bedrooms, bay views, hiking trails, and a ballroom. Musk bought it for $23.4 million in June 2017. The tech mogul had also previously owned a boomerang-shaped house in Brentwood, California, about 15 miles northwest of downtown Los Angeles, with his ex-wife, Tallulah Riley. The former couple paid just under $3.7 million for it in 2014, and that's according to the Variety-owned real estate site Dirt. That house is surrounded by privacy hedges for security, but has floor-to-ceiling windows throughout to let the light in. 7 luxurious, expensive homes. Well, except for the home with the clay rabbit and dead plants out front. It seemed like Elon Musk had everything he could ever want, but he came up with this idea that he wanted to colonize Mars. He would need capital, so he decided to sell all his mansions and tweeted in May of 2020 that he was not going to own another home. And he's kept true to that tweet and has sold most of his over $100 million worth of real estate that he owned. His 7th was on the market for a few months, but according to Zillow, has recently been taken off the market. When he started selling his homes, he also moved to Texas in the Boca Chica Village, where SpaceX has a large piece of land for its rocket production. In a recent tweet, Musk said that his primary abode now was a $50,000 home in Boca Chica that's rented from SpaceX. After selling his mansions, Musk still needed a place to live, so he moved to Boca Chica. Boca Chica is a coastal town in the southern end of Texas. Musk's $50,000 home is a prefabricated, foldable house that can be easily hauled by a Tesla. It's unthinkable that one of the wealthiest men in the world can live in a box-sized prefabricated house. Musk's house measures 20 by 20 feet, making it a 400-square-foot studio house. It was designed by Boxable, a manufacturer of prefabricated homes. These houses are basic homes that owners can customize for their comfort. Boxable tweeted that they had completed a home for a secret customer in Boca Chica, and this had everyone thinking that Elon Musk was the secret customer. Well, what's in this $50,000 home? Boxable homes are made so that they're easy to fold or assemble into the house, and once folded, the house can easily fit into a standard shipping container. Boxable uses steel, EPS foam, and concrete to make their homes. The walls and roof are made from laminated panels, and depending on your location, the house will be delivered for free or at an affordable price. The price of the house includes the setup of the house on the available land. However, you've got to pay for the necessary permits and the land. The house also comes with plumbing, air conditioning, and the electrical installed. All you have to do is pay for the connections. Unboxing and setup are free. This foldable house also comes fully furnished. Although the house is only 400 square feet of living space, it has a full-size kitchen with a double sink and a fridge. Also has lots of cabinets running along the walls to provide storage, and the countertops provide ample dining space. Sliding doors lead you to the bathroom, and it is compact, but it's stocked with cabinets and mirrors. The living area and the sleeping area in the studio are separated by a built-in TV stand. While living on his own at the SpaceX site, this home provides enough room and comfortable surroundings for Elon Musk. It'll take about an hour to unbox and set up the basic boxable studio house with all its contents and furnishings, making it an effective and efficient home to build. For a billionaire of Elon Musk's stature, living in a $50,000 home is a serious downgrade. Now, moving a tiny house is one of the most difficult things to do. However, with the right knowledge and tools, you can move with your home. With this mini home, moving your house is an easy task. All you need to do is fold your mini home, as funny as that may sound, fold your mini home as it should be folded. Folded properly, the house fits into a transport container, and all you need to do is add wheels, hook them to your family car, and move it to a new location. The mini home can be towed away by any car or truck that can handle a fifth wheel. The only thing you may need help with is unfolding the house. The walls, the floor, and the ceiling can be reinstalled once you reach your new destination. Being quite heavy, these walls will need a commercial crane to help you fold them into the different panels that form the wall of the house. At your new destination, all you need is a foundation and the proper water and electrical hookups. Now, the boxable home is a comfortable house regardless of its size. It has ample space within it, and a single person or a couple can live in the house comfortably. The kitchen only has enough space for one to be in at a time, so if you're a couple living in this house, you'll need to excuse each other as you pass each other, especially when you go into the kitchen. Now, Boxable is a construction startup company. It seeks to change how construction is done from factory to site. They fabricate small homes that can easily be transported to the site. The houses are also easy to unbox and turn into real homes. Boxable seeks to revolutionize buildings and make them more environmentally friendly by doing away with lots of lumber in the building. Well, what do you think of Elon Musk selling his huge homes and living in a $50,000 tiny house? Not really what you would expect from a billionaire. Well, it seems that Elon Musk really is not your ordinary billionaire, but that's a video for another day. Let us know what you thought about our video in the comments section below. Give us a like, subscribe, and share us with your friends. Until next time, don't forget to live life to the fullest.